am here today to represent Cortland Arrington. I am here today to represent Hadiyah Pendleton. I am here today to represent Tiana Thompson, who at just 16 was shot dead in her home here in Washington, D.C. I am here today to acknowledge and represent the African American girls whose stories don't make the front page of every national newspaper. For far too long, these names, these black girls and women, have been just numbers. I'm here to say never again for those girls too. My friends and I might still be 11, and we might still be in elementary school, but we know. We know life isn't equal for everyone, and we know what is right and wrong.